Today, we are going to talk about how I rejected my job offer letter right out of the college and made 3x more money. I spent the majority of 2020 and 2021 learning new things, networking and working on my freelance business with the only goal of escaping normalcy and never working for someone else but for myself. I started my own YouTube channel, created consistent content on Instagram, worked with clients across the world, helped hundreds of people do the same via my masterclass, and rejected my job offer letter. It has almost been 2 years and I never looked back and felt any sort of regret about my decision. In this video, I am going to tell you exactly how I did it. Boys and girls, welcome back to the channel and yet another brand new video. My name is Akshat Tongia. I'm founder of a content marketing and automation agency called Plaus Media. And my goal via this channel is to help you become a successful and better freelancer and a service provider with the help of content and marketing. On this channel, I also create content around my journey, my mistakes, and my takeaways. So please consider subscribing. Now, without wasting any time, let's dive straight into the video. Out of all the different reasons, I think the number one reason that helped me reject my offer letter in the first place and make multiple fold money in the years to come is my risk-taking capability. Mujhe bahut jaldi samajh mein aa gaya tha that it is important and it is paramount to take risks in order to get the exponential growth and in order to see the unfathomable returns. When everybody was losing jobs due to pandemic in 2020, I took the leap of faith and I rejected my well-settled job offer letter. Everybody told me that I'm stupid, I'm being mediocre, I don't know what I'm doing, but I just took the risk. Because I believe that risk is the prerequisite of exponential growth. With the elimination of risk comes safety, and safety hinders growth. So, mutual fund or equity ka example le lo. Agar tum market mein invest kar rahe ho, and if you're investing in mutual funds, you just cannot expect exponential return. You cannot expect 50% return. You will get that 12% to 20% return year after year in mutual funds because it is safe. So you cannot expect exponential returns again. But if you invest in equity, if you invest in early startups where the potential of growth is exponential, but the risk of failure is also very large. So you have to understand that equation. You have to understand the risk versus growth equation. The more risk you take, the more potential growth you can expect. But with safety, there is a limit to what growth you can see in yourself and what returns you can get. So again, the number one reason that helped me do this is me taking immense risk. When I took the risk, everybody around me thought I was stupid, but anyways, I took it and it paid its dividends. Focusing on my strengths, talking to people, building relationships, and explaining things to people in general always came very natural to me. So I thought, yaar, agar mujhe cheeze pehle hi pasand hai, if these things are coming naturally to me, kyun na main inhi ko aur behtar kar lu, instead of learning something from scratch. Obviously, maine bahut sari cheeze scratch se seekhi, but I always paid attention to how I can become even better at things jo mujhe pehle hi pata hai, jisme main pehle hi bahut achha hu, hai na? And when I did that, it became my strength, it became my superpower. And I became even better at those things than majority of people around me. And when I did that, mujhe khud mein confidence aaya. And because of that confidence, meri risk-taking capability bahut zyada badh gayi. And since I took those risks, again, I got those results that people with safety will never get. Focused attention on learning. I have always believed ki farak nahi padta tum kahan ke badshah ho, tumhe kuch nahi aata, mujhe kuch nahi aata, tumhe kuch nahi aata, because duniya ke andar tumse bade bade turumkha baithe hain jinhe bahut sari cheeze bahut acche se aati hai. Do teen social media marketing ke blog padh ke tum ye soch rahe ho ki tumhe social media marketing aa gayi hai, ya fir tum YouTube pe 10,000 subscribers karke soch rahe ho ki tumhe pata hai YouTube pe marketing kaise karte hain, to tum blind ho. You are living in dark because there are a lot of things to learn on a daily basis, especially in the field I am, that is social media and digital marketing. Har din koi nayi cheez aati hai yaar, har din naya trend, har din naya feature, har din naya platform, har din naye organic growth or paid growth ke ideas. So if I do not have paid attention to consistent focused learning, main aaj yahan pe kabhi nahi hota. I would have never been able to sustain after rejecting my 9-to-5 job offer letter. Because it is hard, you have to keep yourself updated. You might think that entrepreneurship and doing something of your own is cool. It might seem shiny. Tumhe bahar se lagta hoga ki yaar kya badhiya hai, you do your work, you wake up whenever you want. But it is hard because you have to learn and you have to be disciplined because there is no one guiding you. It is only you who will keep yourself disciplined. So you have to be accountable for every decision you make. You have to be accountable for your learning. You have to be accountable for keeping yourself updated. And that is exactly what I did. Every day I learned something new from last 1.5 years. In the morning, in the evening, whenever I get time, you know, because it is essential for your growth. And I always prioritized learning. Okay guys, so the last point is solving a problem. You have to start विद प्रॉब्लम. अगर तुम्हारी स्किल्स, अगर तुम्हारी काबिलियत मार्केट में कोई प्रॉब्लम सॉल्व नहीं कर रही, देन यू विल नेवर बी एबल टू यूज योर स्किल्स, यूज योर सर्विसेज टू मेक मनी आउट देयर इन द वर्ल्ड. सो व्हेन आई स्टार्टेड आउट, आई वाज लाइक, ओके, व्हाट इज द प्रॉब्लम आई कैन सॉल्व? आई न्यू कंटेंट क्रिएशन, आई न्यू अ बिट ऑफ वीडियो एडिटिंग, एंड आई न्यू सम थिंग्स अबाउट मार्केटिंग. सो आई वाज लाइक, ओके, आई कैन सॉल्व अ प्रॉब्लम ऑफ क्रिएटिंग कंटेंट फॉर सोशल मीडिया प्रोफाइल्स ऑफ पीपल, एंड दैट इज एग्जैक्टली व्हाट आई डिड. आई नेवर प्रिटेंडेड समथिंग दैट आई नेवर न्यू. Okay, but I made sure that I am solving a problem. It doesn't matter even if the problem is very small. Tumhare liye koi problem bahut choti ho sakti hai, but it is not necessary ki samne wale ke liye bhi bahut choti problem hogi. There are people who are 35, 40, 45 years of age who do not know S of social media. They have no idea about how to create content. So if you can create basic content even with Canva, you have a solution to a problem of a lot of people. So it is not about what is problem according to you. It is about what is the problem your target market is facing. It is important to know that. But again, it is essential that you have a solution to some problem in the market. Agar tumhare paas koi solution nahi hai aur tum koi problem solve nahi kar rahe, then it is very hard. Then it is very hard to earn money as a service provider in the world. Like, it is almost impossible, because kyu dega tumhe koi paisa? Kyu karega tumhare saath koi kaam? Agar tum kisi ki headache solve nahi kar rahe, agar tum kisi ki problem solve nahi kar rahe, agar tum kisi ko business mein zyada paise kamane mein help nahi kar rahe, then there is no way someone is going to work with you, right? So again, start with the problem. If you are trying to do what I did, I'm not telling you to quit job, but if I was able to do it, you can as well, right? So those were some of the things that helped me reject my offer letter in 2020 and help me make multiple fold money in years to come. I hope you found this video useful. If you did, hit that like button, subscribe to the channel if you're new here, and press the bell icon so you do not miss videos like this. That is all from my side. I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.